Laos advanced to the semi-final of the AFC Solidarity Cup Malaysia 2016 on Wednesday evening as a 3-0 win over Mongolia at Sarawak Stadium moved Valakon Pompak the side into the tournament's last four. Citibeth Han Tabong and Huwanta Sivongtong scored in the first half to give their side a comfortable lead before Zai Songkam Champatong netted 7 minutes from time as Laos bounced back from their loss to Macau in the previous round of matches. The win means Laos finished in second place in Group B, 3 points clear of the Mongolians, to join group winners Macau in the next phase of the competition, where they will take on Group A winners Nepal. Macau will play Brunei Darussalam.